really sparked the push for green jobs here in Louisiana?
Well, since Katrina, we've really seen a big momentum and a big push from the community to want to build back green after the devastation that we saw in 2005. And so what we're trying to do with this forum that we're having is really just create a dialogue between the legislatures that have just passed a lot of really great bills.
So people who are interested and who are maybe wanting to go in that direction, what do you need to know and what do you need to do?
First, you know, you want to contact your local contractor. A lot of these people have a lot of really great information on how to build back green, you know, putting these weatherizations on your home if you're building a new home or even if you're doing restoration.